Hey guys, Cameron here. Today I'm going to be playing a game called The Elder Scrolls Blades. Okay. Waiting for it to load. So cool.
For centuries, the Blades protected the Dragonborn Emperors, an elite group of fighters. They commanded fear.
I'm just gonna let this play.
The war against the elves ravaged the empire. The emperor was forced to sign a costly peace treaty.
Peace treaty with fire.
The Blades were outlawed and disbanded. The Thalmor hunted them down throughout the empire.
Cool. Just hold on, brothers. That was awesome. Okay, so it seems to be sort of a tutorial part of the story. Oh, I can walk around. I'm gonna follow this path, I think this path. I'm gonna go look at this, where this is. Bridge with a waterfall. And jump. Oh man, that'd be so cool if you could jump in. Sorry about the noise in the background. Tap on the vine, tap them off. And cut the trees. It's like the graphics.
Bloodfall Queen's business only.
See, why don't they have dialogue in the beginning? The combat system is really cool. Now time to chop off his head. Just kidding. They're pretty crazy. They set my town of fire for... I'm just kidding. Accident, they say. It's not an accident. They actually purposefully did it. No, because you're a mercenary. Chop off your head. Campfire. Get a third campfire. I really like the music in the background. It's so pretty. A fugitive. Well, at least that's what it says.
You look very familiar. Aren't you? Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue.
Oh, I guess I have to decide what I'm doing. Male. Female. Yeah, I go for male. I'm going for female. There is one. Let me read off a Kaji, a Nord. What's it? I'm gonna look up what an Nord is later. An Orc. A Red Guard. A Wood Elf. An Argonian. Breton, Breton, and a Dark Elf, and a High Elf, and Imperial. I'm probably gonna be a Wood Elf, because that sounds cool and pretty. 15%. I should probably look at see what they have. I'm going for Wood Elf either way. I'm making sure I selected whatever sometimes I do. Top, short, small. I'm gonna go medium size. My head shape really cool. Didn't mean to do that. I'm probably gonna go with one of the short hairs. Sorry about the thunder. Going with that one. That one seems to look best. Oh cool, you can zoom in. I wish the character didn't bring. That one seems the best. I'm gonna stick with that one. That looks cool, but I'm not sure if I want that one. No. I think I'm gonna go with 3, just because it looks, I think the coolest. I'm gonna go with my name. Yes. There.
But of course, it's you.
Okay, I'll bring them back for yeah, get free healing potions. What's this? Quest. This healing times for I get 600 gold pieces and 110 lumber. I just dropped YouTube for right now, I guess super. It doesn't have that high difficulty, so I'll just do this quest. Pretty. I could have helped. I think going this so I can take them or break them. So it's only just plunder. Oh, that sounds creepy. Seems nothing's actually there.
Help me! Thank you.
Okay, bye. You may get kidnapped in the process, but okay. I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
Time to rescue the last townsperson. Or not. Now the whole. I'm level 2 now. Those require magic abilities, will require stamina. Yeah, I can cast spells, that's so cool. Okay. Climb my rope. Turn off and put skills tap on either bar. To unlock a spell purple. House. So it's basically just letting me just let me take all this stuff. Like literally, it's not stopping me, so I can just take tons of stuff. Not paying attention, not attacking. Items to my character. It's a pretty nice tutorial. That's cool.
Finally, a friendly face. I was beginning to despair. I thought I was gonna die in here. See you back in town.
Well, I found those secrets apparently. I'm gonna explore. What's this? Oh, that's cool. Oh. pretty much it. I think that's all. Oh no.
I knew we could count on you. It's good to see people returning, but now we need to take care of the town itself.
Thank
you for helping to rebuild our town hall. You should go and see if you can help him rebuild his smithy. Good day, friend.
Just move the town down here.
Hello? We're in your debt for saving us.
Thank you.
help me rebuild my smithy?
No.
Can't wait to get back to work.
Hi, I'm so sorry, I didn't catch your name.
Just gonna stop the duplicate. And go get more wood before I do a more important quest. Now, how am I going to do this? It's a good question. I can't just go in a straight line to where it is. Except doing all these weird curves and shit. I'm sorry, poor wolf. I feel bad. Personally, because I love wolves. That's why I need to get wolf strong. Oh wait, there's lumber. Wait. And some house plants, cool. Reminds me of another game I played before. Don't eat the weird mushrooms though. They make bad effects. Poor wolves. It's so pretty easy to level up. Using the wolves. Oh cool, more mushrooms. Oh, that's creepy. Give me lumber. That's scary. Oh. I found her, the husband of, I found her husband, and I killed my sprints, and he gave me this axe. Okay. Okay, well. Cool, I got awesome battle axe. Cool, if I could chop down trees. Time to go back to the village.
I guess this simple errand turned out to be more dangerous than expected. Have you found the blacksmith yet? He'll tell you what you need to do.
That's sad. There's gonna be something in there. And then I can pillage and stuff and stuff. But okay. I feel like everyone's walking around not building, trying to build anything. I'm just the only person really trying.
Wait to get back to work.
Pretty obvious I'm built right there. This is sort of like whole town building thing is sort of like those games you play on mobile where you just level up different buildings and sort of fight, but you don't really get to actually be a part of the town. You just basically look at it. This is pretty cool.
Thanks again for your help. What can I do for you? We'll make these as good as new.
That's cool.
Farewell.
So far, the strong village is doing good. Okay. gonna do this last question. I'm gonna end the video. That's cool. I hope you all enjoyed the video today. I hope you have a great day today, and I love you all. Bye.